Even before Modi was handed over legacy cases from the earlier Prime Minister, he had said,
"We do not approve of this,"
but soon backtracked and supported Manmohan Singh's decision to collect taxes on retrospective basis. See how the case that was primarily aimed at Vodafone hit Cairns as well. What was the issue with Devas Multimedia? And how they are seizing Indian assets abroad, left, right and center, making government lawyers run from country to country trying to counter them. Watch how these complex cases are explained through animation by clicking on the link in the video description section and watch the only channel that turns news into stories.